So you like snow?
I do. I like snow. I like things that are technical, and I think today's going to be a great course.
What do you think?
It's pretty crazy conditions. I don't know. It's probably changing right now, but it seems like the mud is sticking to the bike, and it's really cold, so it's going to be like really muddy, sticky. So you have to be careful, and it's also really slippery because it's still frozen some sections. So yeah, it's going to be interesting.
It's awesome.
You like?
Honestly, I think it's going to be really, really interesting race with the snow. It's like a mix of snow, mud, and ice.
Right.
So it should be very fun and interesting. I'm excited to go on course.
Yeah, it's good. It's different. It's nice that it's been different all these days.
I'm super excited. Yes, that was really amazing. You know, I definitely wanted to win this year, but I never ever thought that this would be the weekend for a win. And Katerina's such an amazing rider, and had to take advantage of that she couldn't get clipped into her pedals and was having, you know, when you're not clipped in, especially going uphill, it's such a struggle to try and maintain that power and the traction to have the bike handling. And so I knew I had to take advantage of her struggling to get into the pedals.
Well, congratulations. Yeah. 2, 3, then 1.
Yeah, I got them all.
Katerina,
yeah.
How was it today?
It was a little frustrating at the end, but...
What was the issue out there?
I just kind of couldn't get in my pedals anymore. My shoes got all full of ice. And so yeah, something to figure out before the next snowy race, you know, play with maybe different things to put on the shoes. Yeah, kind of frustrating when you feel good and right away, but I can't really ride without being clipped in, so I had to run the last hill. And
because I was just, I don't know, my approach today was just have as much fun as possible.
Well, it seems
and and it was just so much fun riding out there and throwing the back end around those corners, and I don't know, I just was having a blast.